Getting a lot of attention. It has surfaced just this evening. The single-engine Piper aircraft plunged into a lake in Orange County. The video was taken by two fishermen who immediately called 911 and then helped to pull the 49-year-old pilot and his 9-year-old little girl out of the water. The two were injured, but they did survive. They were taken to area hospitals immediately. The pilot says they were having engine problems before the plane went down.